I'm Chris, I have autism, and welcome to part 4 of my Let's Play of Hexen Beyond Heretic. I am excited to do this Let's Play once again. I really enjoyed this game, despite how difficult and tedious it can be.
My servants can smell your blood, human.
So things are just going to continue to get a little more interesting and in approximately at least anywhere from 25 to 30 minutes. Try to keep it within that approximate date. It's like it goes as long as 2 hours, but you know, like, obviously some.
Thank you.
ago now. Okay. That does. Creates a pathway. Oh, yes.
Later.
Jump button right beside the shift key.
One eternity later.
About damn time.
Okay.
motherfucker. Considering the fact I have no help. What is that supposed to do? How do you use that? I'm not supposed to summon that big giant thing. Smash me. Playing with configurations that aren't exactly the best, mind you. Get the fuck off my legit. Shit, please be sure to leave that like on the video. Yes, leave your likes. Also put a comment below. But that's up to you. And if you're watching this on the Dumpsterman Let's Play channel, welcome. If you're watching this on my channel, thanks for stopping on by. And Dumpsterman Let's Play channel, if you're watching it on the whatever. Anyways, thank you for watching.